Hello everyone, I am Auntie Demi Mushabe. I'm here to talk to you about the importance of homemade fresh juice. One is better than the juice produced by the factories because they put chemicals and they put a lot of sugar, like Minute Maid, one, Ribena, and also, lastly, Splash. Now, today I want to make beetroot juice. Beetroot improves immunity, lowers blood pressure, improves athletic performance. Yeah. Now I'm going to show you how we make beetroot juice. But first, this is a peeled beetroot. First, you wash your hands. Let me just get some.
Stay.
Try wash your hands well. You don't want anyone to get sick because of the germs that are on your hands. First, you start by peeling your beetroot. You slice it into pieces. And this is fun and easy. And it's helping with your blood and it also prevents anemia. Make sure you chop them into small pieces. And fresh juice is really needed during this time of lockdown to help your body fight coronavirus. After that, I have beetroot that are already chopped, but I just wanted to show you the procedure. So put them into a bowl. Now move to your blender. But first, you wash your hands. Okay. Now you need some water. And make sure it's drinking water. Then put put all the beetroots, all the sliced beetroots into the blender. After this, you'll have perfectly fresh juice, no sugar added. Now, you can add some little water. And you can close the blender. Continue doing that until you've made juice, but now I have to continue. Now you have your juice. I know you're not seeing much of the juice. You'll see it. Come with me. First, get your sieve and your jug. Put it on the tray and try to avoid spilling. This is a very easy process. You can do at home. Now you wash your spoon. Dry it and then start squeezing out the juice. And make sure the jug doesn't leak. Unfortunately, I think this one does. I'll have to transfer.
It's not leaking.
I just went to the juice leaking. Oh, let me continue. Of course, it takes a lot of beetroots to make a full jug. But now, at least, you have two or plus glasses of beetroot juice. Thank you for watching.